When the archaeology has been done, and it's all been constantly recorded, so we've got high resolution photogrammetry going every day, every feature. So this will be probably the best recorded Cardiff site that we've got. Now, the first thing that happened before any of the work started was a really high resolution 3D survey was collected. And that's a combination of laser scanning, photogrammetry, so we know every pore in every stone, and a massive model called a point cloud, from which we will extract elevation drawings, digital, and then all of the contractors, consultants, specialists that we use will be layering up their information on those drawings. So rather than commissioning the drawings again and again and again, these will last us while the technology is still good. They're perfectly efficiently archived as digital packages. So we'll be left with the information from the excavation, which will inform the scaffold building. Once the excavation is done, we've identified a procedure to backfill with something inert and stable enough to support a scaffold and protect the archaeology. The scaffold can go up and the masonry works can begin. Masonry will be taking place in 5 stages. The archaeology possibly 3 maybe. According to how this pans out, we might tackle other areas of the church slightly differently. Once we understand the layers, the levels of the rubble, what we've got to work with, we might not be looking to strip quite as much if we're happy that some of these surfaces are stable enough to take scaffolding. But the lasting thing will be the record, of course. There'll be the monument itself, which will be safely accessible, hopefully within the next 5 years or so. But the record itself, the drawings, will be what, outlast any of the people having this conversation now. So we'll have this great digital model with series of drawings that everybody can add to. We'll make a record of what's actually happened so that next time we're doing this work, we won't be going through the same process of trying to work out what we've done, because we will have that record from the start of its conservation history right the way through to the end of this piece of work when the scaffold's down in 5 years' time.